Aquí estamos en Taino Boom, Crystal Boom, en Taino Towers, aquí en el barrio, en el 123, la segunda avenida. Hoy miércoles le corresponde a Eric Montalvo tocar, que era español o conguero, y tiene su propia banda ahora. Él también tiene como trombetista Reinaldo Oje, que también estaba con la Fania All Stars. Y el lugar está corrido por Jimmy Delgado, que es el ex timbalero de Ray Barreto. Todo salsero, saludos.
Entonces tú me dices a mí que aquí venimos a bailar de la buena salsa, ¿verdad?
Sí, pura salsa.
Pura salsa.
Salsa como debe ser.
Salsa boricua.
Exacto. Okay. Un poco de charanga.
Vamos, bueno, algo así. Chévere.
Bien.
Te encuentro adentro, ¿sabes?
Sí, saludos.
Vamos para adentro.
Sí, hermana.
¿Cómo está, familia? If we can get some quiet in the house. Porque esto es un momento sagrado. It is shut up, y'all.
Be nice.
It is rare that a musician in our field makes it to 61. This Puerto Rican is 61 years of age y todavía se ve chuchu. This Rican looks good. Está duro el tipo. My brother Jimmy Delgado talks about shh, 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 shh. I'm not going to be long, but I think we should. And being with Hector Lavoe and Johnny Pacheco. But I know Eddie Montalvo not as much as a musician. Y'all gotta shut up. Paso, baby. I know Eddie Montalvo not only as a musician, but as a human being. Those of you who have come close to him, those of you who know him, know that this man has a heart of gold. Whatever you need, whenever you need it, he's there for you. I have seen him make trips for people. We went to Cuba one day. Who did we do it for? We did it for Daniel Ponce's mother. May he rest in peace. So he has done tremendous, tremendous gifts of humanity. I always say God blesses those who give. And it's a lesson for all of us. Latin music is not only about music, y'all. It's about a culture, it's about a lifestyle, and very few people are following this music. So we may be the last of a generation that considers this music classical music. Do not take this music for granted. I see you dancing, I see you dando tu paseo, and it's wonderful. How many of your sons and daughters know how to do this?
None.
Three, four, okay. I went upstate to see some Puerto Ricans in Newburgh, and it really affected me. They really have lost the sense of who they are, and they have me come up there to remind them of who the hell they are. He said, criaron en el barrio. Don't forget who you are. The music will keep you grounded. The music will keep you centered. Of course, God is always the source, but you've got to understand that this music and its messengers, these are like musical priests. I believe that they're musical priests. Son sacerdotes. I think that's how you say it. Sacerdotes. I had to say that in front of Jose Rivera, right?
Ministro.
Ministro. Son ministros de la música. So listen, when you watch Eddie play, remember that it took him years to get to this point. Teach your children to at least listen to the music. If you can play an instrument, you are playing an instrument of God. Keep yourself going. And as I say, keep the faith, Latino. Keep the rhythm. Keep the faith, Latino. Keep the rhythm. Keep the faith, Puerto Rican. Keep the rhythm. Amen. Amen. Aleluya.
I'd like to thank the Reverend Felipe for his words. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the great Eddie Montalvo and his big band orchestra.
La la la.